which I'm going to explain a simple five-step process on how I want you to get started and start teaching your classes. So here we go. Step number one. So the first thing I need you to do is to pick five songs from Gurushala and start work on it. So out of the five, your first three routines is going to be Bolly Gold, one is going to be Bolly Fitness, and one is going to be Bolly Tone. Most likely, that is going to be a core exercise for your core, which you're going to be doing down on the floor. With this, you're going to give me a warm up and a cool down. So that's total of seven songs. It's going to be a warm up, then you're going to have three Bolly Gold, one Bolly Fitness, one Bolly Tone, and finishing up with a cool down. So that's your step number one. Moving on to step number two, I want you to organize yourself and your business on Facebook and Instagram. So I want you to create a page. There is tutorials available on Gurushala. So it will be called with your name. So it will be Bolly Active with Megan, Bolly Active with Urvi, Bolly Active with Sneha. So whatever your name is, you want to put that together. Create accounts on Facebook business pages as well as Instagram. You can link your Instagram to Facebook. You can start populating these pages with a lot of promotional material available on Bolly Active Fitness page. So feel free to copy paste. You can use photos from your graduation ceremony, all of that. Now moving on to step number three, I want you to go find yourself a venue. So very, very important when you're going to conduct classes, you need a venue. You could approach local schools, community halls, private dance studios, Pilates studios, gyms. There's a lot of different venues available. So find yourself a studio. Now moving on to part number four is I want you to organize a date for your launch. So we're going to call it a launch party because everyone wants to go to a party. So your first class that you're going to do, you have to decide whether you want to keep it free. That's what we normally recommend to do. So keep your first launch party, which is absolutely free. You want to invite as many friends, family, neighbors, every single person you know for whom Bolly Active is going to be useful, invite them to the party at no cost to them. And at the end of the launch party, a launch party is similar to a masterclass, a 60 minutes class. At the end of it, you want to sell them different packages. You can do specials, which is going to be a one-day special that you're only going to offer on the launch party date. So it could be where you sign up for 2 months, get 2 weeks free, or you sign up with a friend, you get a 20% discount. So there's lots of different ways you can work around it. So that's going to be a launch party. And moving on to your final step, which is going to be a step number five, I want you to organize a mock class. So mock classes, I just want you to get maybe two or three people, organize it in your living room, and I want you to pretend that this is your launch party, and I want you to teach all the seven routines right from your warm up to your cool down and everything in between. So that way, all the routines has been through your system once, you will feel more confident, all the mistakes that you're gonna make, you will make it that day, you will know what you need to work on for your final launch. So that's it, a very, very simple five-step process, and then you're ready to have a launch and launch into the magical world of Bolly Active. Good luck.